Whoa, Casey. It's me. It's a long trip.
The last of Dad's 25-year-old single malt. You know, growing up, I don't think anybody even knew my first name. It was always the Holt brothers. Holt brothers win the science fair. Holt brothers discover cure for popularity. I see the place hasn't really changed much. You know, maybe this might brighten it up. It's from Kimberly. You know, she's 6 now. I think that's you. She keeps asking when she's gonna meet her uncle. The one talks to aliens. I don't know what to tell her, Casey.
Yeah? Well, me either.
Yeah, I keep telling her that you're just really busy and you'll come out and see her. When you're ready, you got time. Listen, Casey, I just wanted to come out here and tell you that...
Oh, just tell me.
Okay, man, I'm sick. I'm sick. I've been sick for a while now. It's bone cancer, Casey. Bone cancer.
So, you're dying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sorry to hear that.
That's it?
What did you expect? Bone cancer doesn't change who you are.
And what did I do?
You chose Cambridge and Barbara. You wouldn't know a pulsar from a quasar.
Most people don't.
And that's the problem with the world, Alex. It's full of most people. You brought another one into the world with little Colleen.
It's Kimberly.
should go.
Yeah, maybe I should.
What is it?
Got this. Here.
Holy shit.
I've never seen this clear anomaly before, have you?
Holy shit.
Is this really it?
No. We have to wait for a second signal.
Casey, I know it's protocol. Look at this. You've done it. You found him. Just boost the amp.
I've been trying. It's a piece of shit.
I could take a look at it.
It's me or this baby. That's it.
Yes.
All right.
So how long this thing you've got?
Not long. Maybe long enough for us to fix, settle this, huh?
I've calculated the probability of that one.
You know, what you're doing, it's gonna change everything.
I told you, brother.
Yeah, you did. I just never thought I'd see it in this lifetime. Even back when I thought I had a lifetime.
I have to get this right.
I can stay for a few days and help you out.
Okay. I won't share my cigarettes.
You smoke a pack a day, and I'm the one dying of cancer. Quitter.
Yeah, I guess not. Checking my numbers?
Yeah, I'm sure everything's fine, but...
So what?
I don't know.
The numbers are fine. That's the one thing I never missed about you. Always over my shoulder, second-guessing me.
Casey, I'm not in the mood to... I just don't have the energy to fight with you. Just let me do it. We've been using my computations, my system.
Yeah. And I've been up here doing the work. Alex, I'm about to connect with life from another planet. And you just want to just jump in the driver's seat.
I'm the last person on this planet who even gives a shit about you. And all you care about is this.
This.
You just can't stand the thought of not being able to solve a problem. How do you solve for this?
You know what? This whole place, it's toxic. Here I am, I'm standing here, and you're trying to talk to aliens, and I'm your brother, I'm right here.
Yeah. Aliens are probably less disappointing.
Fuck you. Fuck you, and fuck this place.
Fuck off, Alex.
By the way, your calculations are off. The range is too high. You gotta be below 1500 megahertz because you didn't compensate for the new amp.
Place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, my job.